if you rotate it a bit, so people can see what it is.
Yep.
Yeah, and basically any phone would fit in that bit, or would take something else. So it's going to be much more flexible than the existing one for what devices you use with it.
I'm not quite sure, to be honest. It's just you put the phone in there, it's the same thing as this one.
Right, yeah. Right. I'll just swing around to this.
Yeah.
This one. So that's the Mac. Whoops.
Careful.